Don't apologize for things that aren't your fault.
From releasing the Mean Girls musical movie to an album, Renee Rapp has had a lot going on recently. But did you know, she says it's all happened while changing her outlook on life?
I used to hate about myself, like despise, was like how much I cared and how incredibly emotionally intense I was.
And when asked what she would say to her younger self,
I'm very proud of her. Like, she was really sad, and that's fine. But I'm very proud of her.
She says not to beat yourself up and have good people around, which also helped Renee embrace her compassion for others.
Now, I think that's like the best part of me. It's actually really empowering.
So, as Renee said as Regina George,
it's not your fault.